As you drive into the club, you can see that this is a special club.
When you drive down the driveway and the sun is shining and you look at the fairways, you think, I've got to get out there.
I look down the 13th and then you see all the crisscrosses there, and it just sort of, you know, your eyes light and you think, I'm ready.
Come up that drive, you look down the 10th, the fairways are defined, and it looks like it is in great condition.